It's never easy, but at the same time, yeah, I definitely feel more confident this year. I just feel like a 10 times better quarterback, you know, under center, just walking around the facility. I feel, you know, I just feel like a new person. And, you know, I feel very confident going in this week. And more so than anything, I'm excited.
What sort of things do you go through your mind as you prep for this game, knowing that, you know, you're likely to get the most playing time that you've had?
Nothing changes. You know, you just continue to prepare like every other week. And, you know, you study all the situations and you practice your butt off and bring it every single day. And then by the time the game comes around, you're ready to play no matter how much playing time you get.
What ways do you think you're more equipped this year, a year with a year under your belt?
I think, you know, just with time, you know, comes wisdom. And just that experience is invaluable. And just kind of being around the organization with my coaches, with my teammates, I just feel a whole lot more comfortable and, you know, just a confident player. You know, a year has gone by, and you know, I understand, you know, my expectations have risen, you know, for myself and through the team. So I'm just excited to go out there and improve myself and be a leader for our offense.
And knowing that if you go into this after the game, you go into a similar situation, what will happen with the roster and that sort of thing?
Yeah, it's never an easy situation, but at the end of the day, you can't worry about things you can't control. Just go out and play hard. Put yourself in a position to win the game. You know, do everything you got to do as far as preparation goes, and then execute the game plan. And then you know, you let your chips fall where they may. And you know, I understand this is an unbelievable privilege to play this game. And whatever happens, you know, I know there's a plan. And you know, I'm just excited to attack it, whatever that adventure may be.